when we initially came in, the path was over back in here. All this we just cleared out now, so it's a lot easier to see. Initially, you really couldn't tell much because we were right up on top of the plants. As soon as you came out of the pathway, you were right up on top of the plants. But these plants seem a little bit bigger, as you can tell, maybe a little more mature. I would say there had to be more than one, because this would have to be a 24/7 operation for somebody to be out here. And again, we're guessing that when the helicopter initially came over, it probably scared this guy off. Some of that food is stamped October 1st, so it's recent.
I glanced down and said, told the pilot, "Stan, turn around. I think I found something." I was looking basically out the window, straight down, and I saw the first five rows approximately of plants, and it was in a straight line configuration, meaning that it didn't look normal for being wild growth. It just looked like it was there for a purpose. So the pilot and I decided to come back, get a better look. We turned the camera on, got a closer look, and like I said, we only saw really probably 25% of what was actually visible. So we went back to base, we took the video, the stills, and we analyzed it.
We're taking a conservative guess of about 1,000 plants, and using that figure, you can get about a pound of usable marijuana from a growing plant a year. So that would be 1,000 pounds. That would be somewhere in the area between $1,000,000 and $750,000.